Yo, shout out to Nas and Primo, two of the best that ever did it. Shout out to people in the scientific revolution with new discoveries, people in the enlightenment with new thoughts of freedom for all, which changed the world. These people were so gifted, they came in scientific. It was a revolution with no guns drawn, with careful observation, health of population, knowledge of the nations, the myths are gone. Talking universe, you could learn so much. Right in the center, you'll burn on up. That's where the sun is, Copernicus. Backed up by a man with a double name, caught wrath from the church on some troubled fame. Switched his position like a politician. Piece of Galileo, apology that they owe you, cause you were right. Star, star night, coming in groundbreaking, like your Francis Bacon. He had no quantum physics, but was a scientific method man, along with Descartes, who thought therefore he was. They both played their part. How you like them apples? I'm asking Isaac Newton. Laws of gravitation, so everything is moving, the same here on Earth as they are around space, explaining the change of the seasons and days. Reasoned away, people solving problems, minds were enlightened, led to uprisings. Ain't no surprises, John got it locked, but here was the key. Life, liberty, and some government cheese. Self-government, we were born to be free. The power's from the people, so they could rise up. If rights ain't protected, brand new perspective. Ask Voltaire if he's scared of the church. Freedom of speech, and also religion. Separate church and state, that was his mission. Be daring like a baron, named Montesquieu. Not offspring, but keep them separated. Talking about the powers, be kept in check, so it can be balanced, not one sector wilded. No gulags, it's the opposite of Stalin. And that's how they Stalin. I spit a true flow about my man Russo. Wrote the social contract, which had a major impact on the revolution that they had in France. Said everyone was equal, with power to the people, to form a government. Brought into the regal rule of law, opposite of Thomas Hobbes, who liked strong kings and the order that they bring. The best of both worlds, enlightened despots like Frederick, Joseph, and Catherine the Great, gave the people rights, a wonderful new sight. The long-term effects of the movement were felt. Belief in progress, equality was dealt. People became secular and questioned the church. A lot less ritual, but loved to individualism and ambition to solve all their problems with reason and science. A change in the climate, they not so compliant, but downright defiant to tackle their giants. And that's how they changed up the status quo. You've been enlightened, so now you know.